every year our neighbors across the street with the other chert pit, they do this really cool hayride for their church youth group. They always have lots of neat things for the kids to see, and this year they had a car flying off a cliff and fireworks and some spooky stuff, and it was just a lot of fun.
Wasteland up here.
Thank you.
got a 55-gallon barrel full of water right down there. Made a bucket.
We drove the 6x6 over to the neighbors tonight. I parked it on the chert hill. That thing's fun. I'm gonna sell it. If anybody's interested, let me know.